All right, guys, just want to give you a little teaser of the horse race and just show you that this is actually going to be happening. So these the hardest part of this was getting all these horses to actually align and race properly. So they are all set. I've obviously got a few tweaking left to do, get their numbers to align properly, but they will adjust based off of any category you want. You can set them at the beginning and they will move along and it'll be instantly updating. The other thing too is not only will you be able to choose a category, you know what, let's have a contest this week for listings taken or maybe listing appointments set. You can choose that category, choose that time frame, and then you can set the goal for the contest. And not only can you set the goal, but maybe some people aren't as productive as the other people, so you can give them more points for setting an appointment than maybe a top producer gets for setting an appointment to make all the odds fair. You will also have the ability to choose, you know what, let's have a combination of events. Let's have appointments set in all areas along and then give a certain point value for having an appointment set. And once you actually hold the appointment, you get more points. Once you actually sign the appointment, you'll be able to get more points as well. So the events that have less value, you can assign all the way to listing contract signed, buyer rep signed, written offers. Everything will be able to be tweaked. So when you have your contest, you can have any type of contest you want that fits your business and customize it as well.